the box, glancing header away by Berra, not too far. Nicely off by Walker, to the Icelandic Gudjonsson. Giles Cope tries to pick his spot, and it's saved by Bielkowski. He punches it away, chance for Gudjonsson to knock it back in. Ipswich down under pressure. Mings, that was awful from the on-loan Sheffield Wednesday player. Mings crossing the halfway line, there's space to gallop into, urged on by the crowd. To the left-hand side, he plays Sears in. Sears inside the box, left-footed cross! Might be a man on the far post. No, it goes...